world I'm free. Amarillo, my morning. Amarillo's where I'll be. Well, I guess I should have mentioned to you that I sang with George Strait from the front row. Well, you know, that's as close as I can get for right now. Listen, I want y'all to pay real close attention to the video right now, because George, he's going to look down at me and smile. Watch this. You know, I've always heard that if you work hard, pray hard, hope a little, wish a little, that some days your dreams really do come true. And boy, they did for Debbie and I in Las Vegas a couple of years ago. How about it? You know, I tell people, I said, that rates right up there with my wedding day. A fellow looked at me and said, you shouldn't say that about your wife like that. I said, it's okay. I said, she said it ranks right up there with her wedding day, too. Well, listen, I hope that y'all tonight have had as much fun as Debbie and I have. I hope that y'all enjoyed your meal tonight. Hope that you enjoyed my beautiful wife, Debbie, and the song she sang, the story she shared with you. Hope that you enjoyed my stories tonight, and that you walk away from this feeling like you know who George Strait is, just a little bit better. But most of all, I hope that you enjoyed my rendition of his songs, and that I held true to the spirit of his music. Well, with all that said, we've come down to the last song of the evening. And you know, every time I've seen George in concert, he's always ended his show the same way. And I felt it would be appropriate to end this tribute tonight with the same song he ends all of his shows with. That would be "The Cowboy Rides Away." I knew the stakes were high right from the start. Your heart.